In this particular meeting here in New York, we talked a lot about really automating the top issues of the organization and how to prioritize them and how to bring them to a sense of how what kind of effect they have on the bottom line. So really how to take the Chief Customer Officer Council role of identifying key customer issues and how they affect the bottom line really gives us power in our organizations to have our upper management give credence and relevance to what we do.